Welcome to Sydney Technical High School, an academically selective school for boys, located in the southwestern suburb of Bexley. Our principal, Jacqueline Lyons, has been teaching here for the past 6 years.
Good morning. Welcome to Sydney Technical High School. I'm Jacqueline Lyons. I'm the principal at Sydney Tech, and we have a great history here at the school. And we celebrated 100 years of public education in 2011. Our school has got a lot of famous old boys, including Charles Kingsford Smith, Saul Griffith, Mark Isaacs, and our school excels in sport. We've dominated the zone sports system for the past 20 years. We also have attended the All Schools Triathlon at Penrith, and a great thing about the school is that we have great boys here. They're all very helpful, very nice, very polite. Tech's a really nice place to be. We have a lovely environment, and we're surrounded by gardens and fields, and including our newly opened centenary garden.
Our school captain, Sadiaki Carr, is very supportive and influential towards the students of Sydney Tech.
Our school has a plethora of subjects, ranging from foreigner maths to photography, extension to English to engineering. We also have a number of very talented students who define our school through music and visual arts. Sydney Tech also offers a number of extracurricular activities. We have the SRC, Interact, our school fundraising group, chess teams, debating and public speaking teams, environment team. We also have Fred, our student-run newspaper. But the one thing that separates Sydney Tech from the rest is definitely our tech pride. The camaraderie between the students builds the foundations of Sydney Tech. This respect for our school and each other comes second to none, and that is the essence of Sydney Tech.
We asked a few students what they think of Tech.
This whole idea of Tech spirit, the fact that while in some schools you can go from year 7 to 12 and just be an individual and not feel a connection with your school, I reckon here, I mean, any number of speeches that captains give or you know, whatever you see at this school, the fact that we've got so much involvement with different parts of the school community really shows that there's a real sense that we're a unit, that we go through things together and we have the same experiences. So I think that's a thing our school has that many schools don't have.
The thing that makes Sydney Tech so special is the Tech spirit.
I love the spirit that infests the school and possesses the students, creates a warm and friendly atmosphere, and it's a great place to study and learn.
I love the school uniform, it is clean looking and I like the colour.
What we're really proud of here at Sydney Tech is the Tech pride.
Being here has been a really great experience.
We have a rich history. Sydney Tech respects and nurtures the diversity of its students. Whatever field they exercise themselves in, be it the arts, academia or sports, students are inspired, encouraged and given all it can provide to excel and become the leaders of tomorrow.